I reckon we've got enough to fill the hall. Like you said, it might once we start to lay it all out, we might have to cut us back a bit. I told him we definitely want a pair.
Boom.
So yeah, we'll have a pair. That's yeah. Fine. So I'll take that next
year. Well. Our voice is on this, why should we have bloody pipes?
That's what we're doing.
This. Sideways is a little trick.
Oh, it is. An eye catch.
That's what we saw a crop duster training thing, and that was one of the ways they get into really tight fields.
Oh, it's still counting the plate.
Okay. Hello, he's going to be attacked. Look, he's being stalked. Look at the bird above him.
The bird will probably try it.
Oh!
Hold on. The bird goes, can't do that. I'm flying away.
He was having a good look.
He was. Until he went through the post, he thought, not going to do that. Would have looked good if he had chased it short.
Yes.
All these birds are used to the planes flying over them. When an eagle comes along to take the calves, they won't run away.
Oh!
Because he's got a wrong receiver.
Poor bloody sheep. That's it. He's done it now. How many bits, Gerald?
No, only knocked a bit. I think.